Okay, you're ready to start this workout. Today we will do a beginner stepper workout. Before we start to the main workout, we do a short warming up and we're finishing with a short cooling down. So starting with a short warming up, just side steps behind the step. Move your arms front and back, just step and tap. Not too fast, just warming up. Keep the upper body straight, your knees slightly bent, and just step from side to side. So we'll do a short warming up, 5 minutes, then we go over to the main workout. Main workout consists of 10 different exercises. Every exercise we will do for 45 seconds, and then we will do a 15 second basic steps. After the 10 minutes, you have a short water break, and then we'll repeat the same set. So keep making those side steps, just a few more. And then we're going to do the basic taps. So we tap our toes on the step, switch from left to right. So your knees are slightly bent, upper body is still straight up, and just tap the step with your toes. Move your arms front and back. And remember, just the warming up, so don't go too fast. Just step and tap. Toes on the step. Move your arms along. And keep that upper body straight, shoulders low. Tap, tap. Just a few more, then we're going over to the heel taps. So we bring the heels on the step, not the toes. A few more, toe, left, right, and going over to the heels. So place your heel in the corner of the step. When you place the heel on the step, your standing leg is slightly bent. Up, tap, tap. Just a little up and downs to warm up the muscles before we go over to the main workout. In the main workout, we will do a few jumping exercises, but I will show you the non-jumping option as well. So if you don't like to jump around, you can do the non-jumping option. Heels on the tip, hop. Right, left, just a few more. Cross your arms. And we're going over for the basic steps. So come on the step and off. So on, off, off. This is the basic step, and we will do this exercise in the 15 seconds active rest between the exercises. Just stepping on and off, crossing the arms in front of us, upper body straight, shoulders low, that's it. On, off, on, off. You can switch your feet, starting with the right, on and off. Few more seconds, and now we do one final exercise in this warming up. So keep on stepping on and off, and the last one, stay off. And I'm going to do a little bit of stretching, so feet are on a little bit wider than the hip, as wide as the step is, and then you tap down and on the step come up, and you can feel a little stretch in your hamstring, maybe a little bit in your calves. Just go down, press the step, and come up. Recast your breath a little. In half a minute, we're going over to that main workout, so make sure you're ready. Up, come on, press the step. Down and up. Press down. Come up, few more seconds. right and go over to the left and right. Final one. And that's it. Okay, little shake of the legs. Okay, take a small sip of water and get ready for that main workout. Okay, main workout. Make sure you are behind the step. We're starting with 10 different exercises. The first exercise we're going to do is a corner step. So we step into the corner, come off the step, and step straight into the other corner. Okay, ready? Go, starting on left. So you step, tap, corner to corner. Right, tap, going to the left, tap. Every exercise, upper body straight up, shoulders low, and arms are moving along. Right, tap, corner left. 45 seconds, and then we're going straight into the basic step. 15 seconds left, up, and right, left, tap, corner, right, tap, corner. Final one, and basics. Left on, off, that's it. Next exercise is the calf raise step. So we step on the step with the right leg, then come on straight up, calf raise, getting up, and then same with the right leg. Just follow me, come on. Right up, lift up, off, on. Lift up, on your toes. Hop. Left, lift up, on your toes. Work those calves. Find your balance. It's easier when you engage your hips. Hop, upper body straight up. Up, lift. High on your toes. Find your balance. Hop. Raise your calves up. Lift your heels up. Go as high on your toes as you can. Just a few more. Hop. And left. Right, final on left. And basic steps, starting with the right. Next exercise is the side lunge. We do a little pulse lunge on the left. We step over, you can do that with a little jump, and then over to the right. So start on the left side of your step, 1 foot is up, pulse lunge, little jump over, lunge, pulse, over. If you don't want to do the jump, just step and over. Pulse, step, and over. Bend over a little, bend your knee, squeeze your glute. All about moving around. Hop, jump, lunge, over. Yeah, just a few more. Jump, over. Pulse, jump, and the last one. Pulse, and into the basic steps again, starting with left. Alright, catch your breath a little. Just slowly, basic steps. And we're going over to the side leg raises, repeaters. Staying on left for 45 seconds. So we step on, raise, off, off, on, raise, on. That's it. So step on, raise your leg to the side. Hold a second, and off. Repeating. Staying on the left side. Raising the left leg, up. Great exercise for the outer thigh. Come on, keep your upper body straight. Up, up, 10 seconds left. Up, raise, come on. And one more, basics. Start with the right, on and off. Upper body straight. And we're doing the same exercise on the right side of the step. So come on, step up and raise. Hop. That's it. Lift up. Keep the upper body straight. So do not bend over to the left side. Hop. Straight up. Lift. Squeeze your glutes. Work the outer thigh. Up. Move your arms along. Up, chick. Raise up. few more seconds. Raise. And one more. Finish off. Basics, lift. Next exercise is a combination of a deadlift. So we step, feel the tap with our fingers and then come up straight into the high knee. Follow me. You tap the step, place your left feet on and jump with the right. Up and switch over. Hop, left knee, jump. That's it. Up and jump. And jump. And of course, if you don't want to do the jump, just standing up and raise your knee. That's it. High knee, tap the step with your fingertips, making that deadlift or jump. Hop, jump up. So bend over and come up, jump. Left knee, go down, right knee. That's it, last one. Straight into the basic steps. Okay. Break at your breath a little. You're doing great. Just four more exercises before the water break. We're going over to the over the tops from the left to the right side on the steps, starting on left. Get ready. Come on and over. You can do this without a jump or add a jump in the middle of the step. On, over, on, over, going to the left and to the right. That's it. Upper body straight, shoulders low, and your knees slightly bent. Come on. 15 seconds left. On and over. Almost there. Final one to the right side and going into the basic steps. Next one is a front kick step. So just the basic step in front of the step. And when we're up, just kick it. Follow me. Okay, ready? Kick with left. Hop, kick. And when you kick, you can make a little jump. If you don't want to do the jump, just step up and kick. Hop. Power in the kicks. So step, hop, kick, and that's it. From right into left, and 15 seconds left. Keep on jumping, keep on kicking. Keep your upper body straight. Do not lean over, not lean back, just straight up. Final kick on left, and basics. Great, two more exercises. Going over to the corner jumps, and of course, you can do it without a jump. I'll show you the option. Come on, corner, jump. Jump on one leg, the other one is slightly to the back. And if you don't want to jump, just raise your leg to the back. That's it. Twist in, corner to corner. Move your arms along. Hop. Jump up. Raise the back to the leg. Hop. And up. Squeeze the glutes. 10 seconds left. Corner right. Corner to the left. Hop. And that's it. Final basic steps. Going over to the final exercise. We finish the set with the running steps. So we run on, run off. If you can't do that, just stick to the basic steps for the last 45 seconds. Okay, ready? On, off. I started with my right leg. So about 20 seconds, I will switch over to my left leg. And if you can't do the running, just keep it with the basic steps. And I will switch to my left leg in first. Hop. My upper body is still straight up. Make sure yours is. Up and down. Final seconds of this round. Waterbreak is nearby. Final seconds. And 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. And that's it. Okay, you're doing great. Make sure you have your water break and get ready for the next round. Okay, second round, same 10 exercises we did in the first round, starting with a corner step, so we're starting in the left corner, then going over to the right, just regular steps into that corner. Okay, ready? Go, left, tap, over to the right. Come on, step, and switch over. Move your arms along, come on, be active. Up, tap, on tap, right, going to the left, corner to corner, keep that upper body straight, on tap, toes on the step, 10 seconds, and then straight into the basic steps, on, and final on the right corner, over to the basic steps, start with right. On, off, on, off, that's it. Next one, here's the call phrase. From right to left, we switch from side to side, starting on right now. Up, lift, on, lift. High on your toes, work those calves. On, lift, upper body straight, engage your abs, finding your balance by lifting your heel up. Up, high on your toes. Come on, you can do this. Up, high, and on, lift. Keep going, 15 seconds left. Lift up, high as you can. Almost there. And going over to the basics, left. That's great. Over to the side lunges. Little pulse, jump over the step to the other side. Make a pulse lunge there. Starting on left, feet on the step, pulse, jump over, right. Pulse, jump over. And if you can't do the jump, just step, go over, pulse, step, go over. Choose your option. Challenge yourself and give all you got. No matter if you're jumping or not. Up, jump over, pulse, jump over. Keep going. Squeeze the glutes, 15 seconds left. Up, almost there. Little pulse, and final one to the left, and starting basics, right, on and off. Okay, move your arms along, re-catch your breath, and going over to the side leg raise repeater, starting on the left side for the first 45 seconds. So come on over and start, lift, step on, lift, step off, that's it. Lift your leg to the outside, lift up, and feel it working on your outer thigh. Hop, lift, step, lift. If you have some leftovers, of course you can add a jump. Come on. Lift, jump. That's it. 10 seconds. Come on. Last one. Basic starting with left. Going over to the right side, same exercise, doing that side leg raise repeater. So final basic, come on over to that right side and start. Step up and lift. And of course, Also on this side, you can add that little jump. Hop, jump up. Keep your upper body straight. And raise your leg up. Feel the burn in your outer thigh. Come on. 20 seconds. Lift, jump. Small jumps. Big raise. Yes. 10 seconds. Almost there. Last one. That's it. Basics on left. Halfway through the second set. Going over to the deadlifts with the high knee jumps. So, starting behind the step, touch your step, left feet on, right knee up. Right feet up, left knee up. Okay, come on. Step, jump up. If you don't want to do the jump, just raise your knee as high as you can, keeping that upper body straight up. Come on, you can do this. Hop, jump up, lift your knee. Tap. Feel it working in your hamstrings while you tap your step. Hop. Lift your knee up. Bring your knee towards your chest. Come on. Almost there. Hop. Lift up. Last one. And basics on right. Right, catch your breath. And we're going over for the over the tops from left to right, with or without a jump. Starting on the left side on the step, get ready and go on and over if you're doing without a jump. Cross your arms, pull back, and if you want, add a little jump in the center of the step. Over, tap. That's it. Come on, 20 seconds, on and over, on and over. Yes, left, right, and right side. Almost there, power in the arms, come on. And the last one, over to the basics, right side. Three more exercises. Going over to the steps with a front kick. So starting with a left kick. Come on and start. Hop, kick. With or without a jump. Without, just step and kick. Power in the kick. Or add that little jump. Make sure your feet are in the middle of the step. So you won't fall off. Come on. Keep that upper body straight. You're doing so great. Come on. 15 seconds. Kick up. And left kick. Over to the right. Last one. And basics. That's it. Recast your breath a little. Going over to the corner jumps with that leg lift, raising to the back. And if you don't want to do the jump, just step on. Okay, ready, left side. Jump, cross your arms, upper body straight. Raise your leg to the back. Hop, squeeze your glute. Come on. No jump, just stand. Hop, but kick that leg up. That's it. Come on. Almost at the end of this workout. 15 seconds of these corner jumps. Come on, jump up. Raise your leg. Last one on the right side. Basics on left. Okay, going over to the final exercise. Finishing with the running steps, or if you don't want to do the running, just basic steps. After that, we can go for the short cooling down. Get ready and run. Move your arms along. whole feet is on the step and off. Come on. The final seconds. Keep that upper body straight. Run on and off. Yes. Last one, switching over to the other feet. Up, left in front. That's it. On, off, on, off. Come on, don't give up now. 10 seconds. On and off. Keep your upper body straight. You're almost there. And the last one. Whew, that's it. Going over for a short cooling down after this very intense workout. Okay, let's recover from this workout. Recatching our breath. Just starting with slow, basic steps on and off. No crossing with the arms. Just swing your arms out. Release the tension. Shoulders low. And recatch the breath. On and off. Basic steps. Nice and easy. Wow, you did great on this workout. A big challenge. And you can challenge yourself along if you do this workout more and more. Because if you didn't do the jumping, you can do this workout over and over again. So you can do the jumping with every exercise. So just a few more steps to recover. And going over, kicking out our legs, releasing the tension. Just kick and kick. That's it. Kick on the side of the step. Upper body is straight. Take a deep breath in and out. And be proud of yourself. Finishing this workout. Yes, come on, keep on kicking. Kick out. And we're going over for little swings, front and back. And of course, finding your balance. Little swings, release the tension. Okay, final one. Find your balance, swing over left leg. It's getting easier if your right leg is slightly bent. Engage your abs. Your upper body straight up, focusing on one point in front of you, and just swing. And that's it. Okay, we did a lot of jumping, if you did it, and we worked the calves, so we have to stretch it. So place your heel in front of you on the step, right heel is on the step, bend your left leg till you're down, and then bring your toe towards your body and feel the stretch into your calf. You can help a little by pulling your toe towards your body. Yes, that's it. Come on, feel that stretch. And slowly come on. And switch over to the other leg. Left heel is on the step. Right leg is bent. Pull your toes towards your body and feel that stretch into your calf. And maybe even a little bit in your hamstring and your glutes as well. Okay, keep pulling towards your body and feel that stretch. Okay, and slowly release, come on. Okay, now we're going to stand on the step, both feet, standing on hip wide, knees are slightly bent, and we're going to fold over and going as far down as we can. And because we're on the step, we can try to reach over the step and pointing the toes, fingertips on the floor, try to reach as far over as you can and feel that stretch in your hamstrings, in your glutes, and even a little bit in your lower back. So, come on, you can pull a little under your step, stretching up your muscles after this workout. Okay, bend your knees, release the tension. Okay, final stretch, come on up. Fingers on the floor or as far over as you can. Feel that stretch. Okay, bend your knees, slowly roll up. Okay, come on, behind the step, we do one final stretch. And there's 1 foot on the step. Place the other one as far in the back as you can. Hips are going in front, feel the stretch in your hips. And if you press your heel into the floor behind you, you can feel the stretch into your calves as well. Keep your upper body straight up, press your hips in front, heel down, and just hold this stretch for a few more seconds. Okay, and release, slowly come up, switch over, right feet on the step, left feet behind, heel is going into the floor, hips is going in front, upper body straight so you can feel that stretch in your hip, in your calf. Come on, just hold this position, feel that stretch, pressing your heel down in the floor. And that's it, slowly come up. Okay, final stretch. Make yourself as long as you can, reach out. Take a deep breath in and out, release. And very, very, very well done. You finished this workout. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Invite your friends to do this workout with you. And leave a comment and let me know what you think of this workout. And I'll see you in the next workout next time.